101.3 WMCI, it's Kip Moore. And no, Lisa did not request that song. It just happens to be Hey Pretty Girl, and she walks in the room, and then just it's so magic how that happens. Pull your mic down there, woman. Sorry, yes. Come on now.
Hello.
How are you?
I am doing great, thank you.
Another accolade yesterday for Lakeland College. We just keep getting better, don't we?
Yes, we do. Thank you for saying that. Yes, everything is very good at Lakeland right now. So
now, Dr. Josh and I talked about this. This was coming a couple of weeks ago, and it's coming Monday. So this is a very cool deal for students interested in the medical field. Fill us in. What are you doing?
Yes. Well, as you probably know, Bub, there are a lot of careers out there in the medical field right now, and so many students know that they want to do something in the medical field, but they don't exactly know what they want to go into. And so this event on Monday night is to help students see all the different opportunities in the healthcare career field, especially maybe careers other than just doctors and nurses, which they sort of know about. But there are just literally hundreds of different areas that they could go into. And so we want to show them those opportunities. And so we are hosting a college and career fair informational night on Monday, April 24th from 6:30 to 8 p.m. at Lakeland College.
Okay.
And this is part of a much larger partnership that has been meeting on and off for probably about 2 years. And has had about a year's worth of programming now, and this is the culmination of all that. And this group is, the name that we've come up with is Health Career RX Club, but the partnership is pretty amazing. It's SIU School of Medicine, Lakeland College, Eastern, Carl Foundation Hospital, Sarah Bush, Boy Scouts of America, Area Health Education Center, and the Eastern Illinois Education for Employment System.
So, quite a team.
Yes, it is quite a team. So all people very vested in the healthcare career field.
And if you need more more ammunition, free pizza and drinks.
You know what? We had to offer something, even though the information itself will be super and should get students there. You know what? 6:30 to 8 is, I know after getting home from practices and whatnot, it's hard to get supper in and then turn around and go. So we'll offer some food. All students are welcome. I've had a few calls even about students as young as eighth grade. They would be welcome to come and talk to these representatives. I've had college students at Lakeland asking me about it. So any student or parent that might be interested in talking to the colleges in attendance are welcome.
I was going to say, eighth grade, I mean, if you're thinking about going to the medical field, that's already in the back of your mind. So there's no time like the present.
It's actually a perfect time for those students to start thinking about what career they want to start doing. So
now, is this for mom and dad too?
Mom and dad are welcome to come, welcome to bring their student, or maybe they have questions about it for themselves. So yes, they're welcome in any capacity for that. And do I have time to list all the colleges that are in attendance?
Sure, absolutely.
Okay. So Southern Illinois University Carbondale will be there. There will also be information about Edwardsville there, especially the BSN completion that Lakeland is in partnership with Edwardsville on. Eastern Illinois University, Lakeland, of course, Lakeview College of Nursing, University of Missouri, St. Louis, Parkland College, and McKendree University. And then we'll also have a couple businesses there talking about what types of jobs that they fill positions for. So all the business partners that I listed earlier that are in the partnership will be there.
And like you said, I mean, such a wide range from medical transcriptionist to brain surgeon. I mean, everything in between, and there's lots of possibilities. Do you have to register or you just pop in?
You do not have to register. Anyone can call me if they have questions, and my number is 234-5254.
Okay.
They're welcome to call me, but they do not have to register. It is a college fair, and so they can come and go between 6:30 and 8 p.m. We'll be there that whole time. So just come in. If we have to order more pizza, we will order more pizza. That would be a great problem to have.
I love the way she thinks.
You're going to come,
aren't
you?
Is it too late for me to go into the health
room? Come on over,
Yeah, that's a good plan. Now, this is the inaugural. Is this going to be a spring thing?
We hope so. This is the inaugural, you're right. And the group has been meeting, like I said, on and off for a while. And this academic year, we started offering some program, and we focused it on the Coles County High Schools just to start small.
Mm-hmm.
We did about halfway through open it up to Cumberland High School students. And what we're doing is the partners are working together to take the students around to different areas of a healthcare field. Okay. So, for example, they've heard from a chiropractor. They have heard from a panel of pharmacists and pharmacy workers, and they just have done all sorts of different programming. They've gone to the clinic and yoga. I think they like dissected chicken that night or something.
And then later they had fried chicken.
So. Ew.
But I'd rather dissect a pizza myself.
There you go. It's just to open their eyes to all the different opportunities again in healthcare, and to show them that, you know, they know about doctors and nurses. That's a very common one, but not all students are going to be doctors and nurses. And they're with the baby boomers aging population, there's such a demand in healthcare right now. Yeah. So just opening their eyes and showing them different areas of the healthcare career is the goal of the group. But this is open to anyone on Monday night to come in. We'll have more information about the group. And yes, we hope to keep going with this programming in the next academic year, and then to do this again in the spring. And I'd just like to add that there's really nothing like this in the spring in our area. There's not a college fair in that I know about, at least in the Lakeland College District, like this. And so if any student is interested in talking to any of these schools, they could certainly stop by. I'm sure the representatives could talk to them about anything. But, you know, as you know, getting universities and colleges into our area to talk to our local students is always a great opportunity. Yeah.
Indeed.
So this is just, it's a unique thing, and we're pretty excited about it. And you know how it is when you meet for 2 years about something. So to see this like happening and students participating in it has been very rewarding.
Awesome. Well, it's great to see you as always.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Hope you have a great crowd. Once again, that's Monday night starting at 6:30 at Lakeland College.